So one day in them 3 months, your girl comes by. And ain't cause they ain't hung out with you in a while. Girl, the fuck, where you been? We ain't hung out with you. I mean, what's up? Would you hang out with us? I mean, who is this guy you spending all the time? Girl, he is so good to me. That is my baby. He's in the other room, so would you be quiet? I don't give a fuck. Girl, come on, we are your friends. It's all right to go out. Won't you go out with us? I mean, if he's a good man here, understand? I mean, did you ask him, could you go out? I mean, you know how men are about us going out. They don't like us to go nowhere. And you're like, yeah, you're right. Let me go in there and find out. I might be going out with y'all. Hold on. Baby, I know, I promised we was gonna spend some time and everything, but I hadn't been out with my girls in a while. Do you mind if I go out? What's up? Uh-oh, you wanna go out with your girl? Oh, shit, go ahead, have a good time. You just be careful out there. Go on out and have a good time. And you're like, okay, I call you back. Ah! I told you, he's all that. Fuck y'all. I told you, my man, all that. You ain't seen no sign of him being crazy, deranged. All right? But let a couple of months go by and try that same go out shit. Because one day he'll call you, look here, girl. On my way over, getting ready to leave work, getting ready to head over there now. And you're like, no, no, baby, don't do that. Didn't you get my message? I'm going to go out with the girls tonight because we had such a good time last time we was out. And I'm going to go out. You need to stay home and get some rest because last night you just looked so tired. All right, so I got to go by. And then he's like, hold on a minute. What? Why the fuck you got to be going out all the goddamn time? Why the fuck you got to keep running to the club all the motherfucking time? A real lady will keep her ass home sometimes. You look at the phone, click, hang up on them. Go in the closet, put on your fuck 'em dress. Go to the club, fuck 'em, girl. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em, girl. Fuck 'em. Fuck 'em, girl. Fuck 'em. Now, while you in the club talking about fuck 'em in your fuck 'em dress, you know what I'm saying? You ain't thinking you hung up on a crazy, deranged motherfucker. So who come walking in the club in their pajamas? I told her my fucking ass gonna hang the phone up on me. Not now, partner. I'll talk to you in a minute. I'll kill everybody up in this motherfucker. You gonna hang up on me? Look here, woman, get your shit. Let's go. And a girlfriend's like, no, he dead. No, he dead. Now you gotta play this shit off. No, he not mad. I had told him I was gonna call. Look, I get back to y'all. I gotta go by. You running behind him talking about all I had was a cooler. Now this motherfucker in the car driving. Mad as hell in the car with some footies on. I told your ass don't ever play me like that. Don't do me like that. You in the car like this shit. The windows are fogging up. You nervous as hell. You sneaking right in hell. So you get in the motherfucker house, he walk in, boom, he kicked the door open, bow. Mad, you walk in the motherfucker, your phone ringing off the hook. Ring, 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 who is it? Is your girlfriend. All right, girl, what the fuck was all that shit about? What was all that about? What you do? Make an excuse for his crazy, deranged ass. No, calm down. No, girl, he was not mad. No, what had happened was last week, somebody had got shot at the club, and he was worried that they were going to get the shooting this week, and he didn't want nothing to happen to his baby. But I call you back. Click. Now, if a motherfucker is crazy enough to come get your ass in a club in some pajamas and footies, the shit don't get no better. I was that crazy motherfucker, man. And what's worse than a man being jealous? Crazy, deranged, shit. A woman, they will kill your ass. A jealous woman a crazy, deranged woman hates to see another woman smile at her man. She will embarrass your ass in a restaurant, won't she? She'll pull you to the side. Come here, motherfucker. Come here. Come here. The fuck was all that shit about the bitch? Smiling all in your goddamn face. You like, nah, baby, see, that was a coat check, girl. She took my coat and she said, thank you, have a nice day. Oh, so you don't know the bitch. Baby, calm down, we in a restaurant. Fuck, I don't give a fuck where we at. You my man, I ask you any fucking thing I want. I go, mind y'all goddamn business, this my man. So you know that bitch? I do not know her. Oh, you don't know her. You don't know her. Baby, I do not know the girl. Look, girl, because if you want to be with the bitch, you can be with the bitch. Babe, I don't know her. Oh, so you don't know her, because I go down there and I ask the bitch, dude. I confront her. Baby, that's a coat check girl. Now, fuck this shit. Excuse me. Yeah, you miss smiling and shit. Yes, I noticed you've been smiling all night. I mean, that man down there, do you know him? Who, that guy? No, I don't. Well, what's all that shit? What's all that shit about? Ma'am, all I said was thank you. Have a nice day. Well, let me tell you something, Miss Thank You. Have a nice day. Your job is to check coats. Check them, bitch. You bring your ass on here. Scary, man. But see, when you got love, when you have love, you have all that shit. A round of applause to all the couples that are here tonight that are in love. Four motherfuckers. We in love out this song, bitch. Nah, because you know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing like fucking love, is it? Nothing is like love, man. And women want to hear guys want us to tell them. Women tell us that all the time. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Brothers, we act like we can't say this shit. You all right? Fuck that, man. We gotta tell them, though. You see, we can tell them in many different ways. Hey, girl, I love you. Oh, come on, girl. You know I love you. God damn it, I love you. But this is the smoothest way of all, right? Right before they go to work, you know, or school in the morning, stop them in their tracks. You know, you like, hey! Pussy wet all day, ain't it? My man love me. My man love me. Splash! Walking around saggy, looking like a diaper. Because that love, man, that love. Women expect, though, if you tell them you love them, that you will die for them. Don't you, ladies? You expect a motherfucker, I'm sorry, you expect a motherfucker to jump in front of a bullet. Pow! Go, girl, go! Get out of here, go! Go! Shit! Motherfucker get to shooting, pow! I'm like, damn, I hope she ain't get hit. God damn, I dropped my hat. Women expect if they in a burning building for you to come in that motherfucker and get them. If they, oh baby, the fire, fire. I'm like, I'm sorry. I loved you. I throw you a water bottle cold for your neck. Spray that on your neck. Keep the fire off your neck. Cause let your ass be in a burning building. They can see the fire on your ass. You baby. Oh, I the fire. Baby. Throw down your wallet. Your wallet. Don't let us all suffer. They ain't coming in that motherfucker getting you, man.